Ovince St. Preux and the original Ultimate Fighter, Forrest Griffin. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight, St. Preux is 32. Ovince St. Preux, Forrest Griffin. Here we go. Three round fight. White trunks for Griffin. Black trunks for St. Preux.
Joe, early in the career of Forrest Griffin, he actually fought one of the best UFC fighters ever, Dan the Beast Severn, for just a couple of $100.
Those early days are tough, man. You want to make it as a UFC fighter, you don't start out in the UFC. You start out in dingy little auditoriums, fighting guys like Dan Severn for a couple of $100. Those are the breaks.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
He can do damage from this Muay Thai plum clinch. Big straight by St. Preux.
Man, he's mixing it up.
Both men landing in that exchange. He's doing a great job of timing these shots. Nice jab.
St. Preux blocked that strike. That elbow connects. St. Preux with the hammer fist.
Half guard.
He connects with the punch.
Hammer fist again.
He escapes and he gets back up. Nice straight to the body by Griffin. Joe, that's a nasty cut under his eye.
Trying to connect on that jab.
Nice. Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Man, that jab's really effective here. Good hands, really mixing things up. Nice knee. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Griffin with a big jab.
And he's throwing more.
Griffin with the inside leg kick.
Under 2 minutes.
Look at that, right to the temple. Big kick to the lip. He is hurt bad. Hard diving punch. Got a guillotine. He's in full guard here, looking for the guillotine choke. What he needs to do is, he needs to rally and escape the choke.
He's back up again.
He moves to the Muay Thai clinch.
Nice dirty boxing by St. Preux.
And they move out of the clinch.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight. St. Preux with a nice punch. Good 1-2 combo by Griffin.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
First round in the books.
All right, let's take a look at some of the action here. Here's a...
And the lovely...
You ready?
Round two. Comes out swinging. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Hard hook.
Working the midsection. Griffin's left eye is closing up.
And again, amazing, amazing.
Oh, God, he completes the suplex. Down, man.
He's got to protect himself from the ground and pound, though. That is just amazing technique.
He's gonna have to tap.
That is locked in, Mike. That's it.
Hit is all over.
He got the choke for the tap.
Time now for our